Ladies, we're trying to see you. So you don't have my face came up right now for to put it on. I'm tired, and my hair's a little messed up right now, so I don't feel like turning my camera on. I'm really tired. My hair's messed up a little bit, and I'm tired. So, let's just go over this recap. So, I've done this game on Sportscaster. So, the Bills started off very strong in their first drive. They got trick plays, and John Brown threw it to Josh Allen. Josh Allen went in for the touchdown to make it 7-0. And then, I'll go over the final few things. And then the Bills made it 10-0. What else? Fisher made it 13-0 and then 16-0. They made 16-0 at one point in the game, but then Deshaun Watson, he got it going passing. He finally got it going to Deshaun Watson. He finally got it going. And then he got that rush, he got that 20-yard rushing touchdown and then the 2-point conversion. And then the Bills just couldn't get nothing going in the second half. The only points they got were those 2 field goals and that one to get the fourth quarter. But let's talk about this. Deshaun Watson, 20-25, 247, one touchdown. He put the team on his back and came back. He also had a rushing touchdown, 2 combined touchdowns, Carlos Hyde, and he didn't really do much rushing. 16 for 48, he got a reception touchdown. Hopkins, 6 receptions, 90 yards, really got him going. Steals, 4 receptions, 46 yards. Jones, 1 reception, 34 yards. That helped him. That helped them get back in it. That helped them get down there to get that field goal. But Josh Allen, people are saying he's a bum, he's trash. Hey, he led his team to the playoffs. This was his first game, and he played good. He's going to be good in these playoff games in the future. He was 24-46, 264. No touchdowns, but he had a receiving touchdown. 9 runs, 92 yards, one reception, 164 yards, 1 touchdown. John Brown, he threw that passing touchdown. Singletary was a beast, 13 runs, 58 yards, 70 receiving yards. The receiver, Williams, 49 yards and 4 catches. Cole Beasley, 4 receptions, 44 yards. That one first down he got, it shouldn't have been a first down, but it was. And then they set up for the field goal. And over time, the Bills had chances after chance after chance after chance. And then they just couldn't get it done. And the Texans got that big game. They got that big game to pretty much ice the game, a field goal. And the Texans are going on to play the Baltimore Ravens. I won't be proud because they're going to get run out the damn field by the Ravens. That's all to say. Until next time, I'm out the lot. And I'll see you for the Titans Patriots recap and then the Kentucky recap. See y'all.